Make no little plans. They have no magic to stir men's blood, and probably themselves will not be realized.
Make big plans. Aim high,
in hope and work, remembering that a noble, logical diagram once recorded will never die, but long after we are gone will be a living thing, asserting itself with ever-growing insistency. Remember that our sons and our grandsons are going to do things that would stagger us. Let your watchword be order, and your beacon, beauty.